This week, I'm going to create this romantic comedy style movie poster out of some wedding images. Okay, and that about does it. Basically desaturated a couple images and pumped up the highlights and the shadows, then added a bluish color overlay to them. faded them out with some layer masks, and added some text and some olive branch custom shapes, and we have a fake movie poster.